Hi, welcome to Moo Moo Math. Today we're going to look at regular polygons and what is a regular polygon. Okay, let's first look at a definition. I've got some pictures up here and some of these are regular and some of these aren't. So let's look at which ones would be. So the definition of a regular polygon is a polygon who has all the sides that are congruent. So congruent sides. Congruent just means equal sides, and congruent angles. So here are a couple pictures, and I'm going to mark these, okay? If these four sides are the same, the four angles must also be the same, okay? If these three sides are the same, then these three angles must be the same. And on this hexagon, if these six sides are the same, then these six angles must be the same also. So it's got to have congruent sides and congruent angles. So let's look at our pictures over here. Okay, this first one, it's got four right angles and four marked sides that look the same. So that one, yes, is a regular polygon. Okay, let's look at the second one, and we call that one, of course, a square, so it's perfect. It's a regular polygon. This one has four right angles, so it's looking good. But it only has these two sides of 5 and these two sides of 7. So this one is not a regular polygon because two of the sides are different. We've got a side of 5 and a side of 7, and those two sides are not the same. Now let's look at this third one at the bottom. We have all 5 sides the same. But notice we have an acute angle here, an obtuse angle here, and a really large angle here. So these angles are not the same. So this one also is not a regular polygon. So the only perfect one in the bunch is this one over here. So the other key thing to look for the angles is you never want to have a concave figure. And this one is what we call a concave figure because the side caves into the figure. So had it been a convex figure and it had have pointed up and all the sides were the same, then all the angles would have been the same. So there's a helpful hint for you too. Hope this video was helpful.